If you guys need badges for NBA 2K20, hit up Legit Grinders on Twitter. The at is NPL2K. The link will be in the description. Cheapest and fastest badge service there is. Let's get it. What's going on, YouTube? It's the Go White Boy of 2K. It is Young Dirk. Today, I got my pure sharpshooter build. As you guys can see right there, I'm a pure sharp. I'm not a sharpshooting facilitator, not a play sharp, not a three-way scorer. I am a pure sharpshooter, and I'm going to show you guys how to make this demigod build in this video. It's a godly build, probably the best build in the game. I highly recommend making it. I'm going to show you guys my full build, how to make the build, what badges, height, wingspan, what to put up, weight, body type, and even my jump shot and all of my animations. Yes, you guys have been asking a lot for all of my animations. I got y'all. Do not worry about that. Now, you guys are probably like, Dirk, why would we listen to you? Well, all of my subscribers know I am very good at the game. And I'm not trying to sound cocky at all. I'm just trying to help you guys out. That is the goal of my channel, to help you guys out in this game. So, if you listen to me, I can guarantee I can improve your game. So, if you don't believe that I'm good, just feel free to watch me on Twitch. The link is in the description. I stream every day and I always try as hard as I can. My current record on the twos is like 85-3 or 87-3, something like that. So link in description, go watch my Twitch. Now, also, all I would appreciate is if you guys could get this video to 1,000 likes. You don't even have to subscribe, just like the video. That's all I ask. It takes 2 seconds out of your day. So without further ado, let me shut up and stop wasting your time. Let's get right into the build, and I'll show you guys everything, badges, etc. Let's get it. Okay, so we have the build screen right here. You're gonna wanna make him a shooting guard. You get more attribute upgrades. Do not make a point guard. Make him a shooting guard. You're gonna pick the pie chart with the most green. That is the sharpshooter pie chart. So you guys can get the highest shooting. Then for your physical profile, you're gonna wanna pick the first one so you get the highest speed. Now on my attributes, do exactly what I do. Don't change anything up. You want to put your close shot as 80. Driving layup, max it out. Driving dunk, the only thing you can change on that is you can lower it to a 40, because you only need a 40 driving dunk to upgrade. I mean, not to upgrade, to dunk the ball, but I just wanted to do 50. Put your all your shooting all the way up. Max out all of your shooting so you get the 30 shooting badges. Put your pass accuracy on 72, ball handle 75. In takeover, you can speed boost. Yes, you can speed boost completely in takeover. I promise, I am not lying, you guys. I do it all the time. And eventually, you will be able to speed boost without takeover, and I'll explain why later in the video. Interior defense, max out all your defensive stuff, except your offensive and defensive rebound. Put your defensive rebound 55, offensive rebound on 47. The reason why I did the attributes like this is because it's for the most badge potential. Badges this year are super, super, super important. Without badges, you're basically useless. If you need badges, make sure you hit up Legit Grinders, link in the description. But anyway, so that is really it for all of the attributes. Do this, trust me. You'll see why it's important later. So, for the body shape, you're going to want to put built because you look kind of cute, not going to lie. But besides that, there really is no benefit or loss from your body type. It's irrelevant. Now for your height, do 6'5". If you want a little more speed, go 6'4". But I would go 6'5". That is my current height. And if you want a speed boost off rip with this build, make him 6'1", but I wouldn't recommend that. That's too short. And you really don't have to speed boost this year, to be honest with you. So I would just keep him at 6'5". Do the weight at 201 so you get that extra acceleration. And you get +1 on lateral quickness. For your wingspan, go all the way down. You can play around with it, but you want to be able to speed boost and take over, so go all the way down. This is my exact build, you guys. Okay, remember, this is my exact build. Nothing has changed, exact build. And this is why I need to turn my notifications off when I record, so I always get random messages. Put on Do Not Disturb really quick for you guys. So anyway, for your takeover, Sharpshooter takeover this year, in my opinion, is not that good. Now, if you want to really do the full Sharpshooter effect, put it on. But fades are way too overpowered this year. I really recommend putting on Shot Creator Takeover. And you get your Shot Creator Takeover much, much faster. And you'll be able to fade from Limitless, so there really isn't any point. And as you guys saw right there, that's that pure Sharpshooter build. I haven't seen anybody else figure out how to make it say pure sharp for the pure sharp build. These are all the badge upgrades you get. I'm going to show you guys all of my badges later in the video. Do not worry. And if you guys are right here at this video, comment Goat Gang. I want to see who's loyal. Do that for me so I can see who's loyal and part of the Goat Gang. We're hitting 200k subscribers this year. So, progression. I lied. My animations. Here are my animations, okay? This is probably what you guys care about the most, to be honest. Tony Parker jump shot, it's wet, trust me. It's one of the fastest shots in the game. And it's one of the best shots in the game. Put it on, just put it on and you'll see in comment later saying thank you once you realize how godly it is. Here's all my dribble moves. I cannot talk today, you guys. The really important one is the behind the back and your dribble style and Kobe. Actually, I lied. Moving hesitation is the most important. You get that quick step back animation and you could speed boost out of it without your takeover. So there's all my animations, put them on for my progression. This is why I was telling you the ball control is important. I'm a 98. If you guys did not know this, once you're 99, your attributes go up +4 on everything. Okay, as you can see, when I made my build, my 3-point was only a 95. Now it's a 98. Once I hit 99, it'll be a 99. So my ball control will be an 82, which means I will only need to make 3 or 4 shots to be able to speed boost without my takeover. That is crucial, you guys. Make sure you hit 99 on this build. It's not hard this year. You guys know that. It's easy as hell. You can hit 99 in like 2 weeks. So use this build to a 99 and get it to its full potential. Now for the badges, I have Acrobat on my finishing. You can try a consistent finisher, but that really doesn't matter. For shooting, Quick Draw, you need that Hall of Fame. That's the first badge you should low-key max out. That or difficult shots. These are my current badges. I'm still playing around with them, but as of now, it's been successful. I'll be making a Best Sharpshooter badge video soon, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Range Extender, you need it. Deadeye, you need it. Catch and Shoot, you need it. Difficult Shots, you need it. For the rest, I'm still playing around. Tireless Shooter, I would recommend putting that on at least Silver, because you get tired way, 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 way too fast this year, so put that on for effect. Green Machine and Hot Zone Hunter, still testing them out, but do not worry. Video's coming soon. For your playmaking badges, I currently have Quick Step and Stop and Go. I'm still playing around with Stop and Go. I might switch Stop and Go with Tight Handles, not sure yet. Unpluckable is ass this year. Do not put it on. It does not work. It literally does not work. They need to fix it because, again, it just doesn't work. Quick First Step is a must. It helps you get faster speed off of most of your dribble moves or off the catch. And you're kind of slowish with your 86 speed. So I really recommend putting on that Quick First Step. Now for your defensive, I am losing my breath. Oh, I can barely talk right now. This video needs to end. Defensive badges, put on Pick Dodger and Pick Pocket. Steals this year are really overpowered, and Pickpocket makes it even more overpowered. And Pick Dodger, everyone has Brick Wall Hall of Fame. You gotta try to dodge them picks to the best of your ability. Intimidator is broken, does not work. Do not put that on. Clamps only works if you're making body contact to your opponent, so I do not recommend clamps either. Now that is the video, you guys. I'm pretty sure that's it. I'll show you guys my boosts if you care. But that's it, you guys. Really hope you enjoyed the video. Again, drop a like, 1K likes. Go out.